To play an F sharp minor 7 flat 5 second inversion arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave, start by placing your middle finger on the 8th fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving down to the 3rd fret of the 5th string. Tenth fret of the 4th string, finally down to the 5th fret of the 3rd string.